Georgia are through to the knockouts in their first ever Euros. They did it by defeating Portugal 2-0. Georgia stunned Portugal to book their place in the last 16 of Euro 2024, alongside Turkey and the Portuguese, who finished top of Group F, as Kvicha Kvaratskhelia's early goal and a Josh Mikutadze penalty earned the Georgians a 2-0 win. Portugal's Antonio Silva was at fault for both goals, having passed the ball straight to Mikutadze, who fed Kvaratskhelia to score after 93 seconds before the defender clumsily conceded the spot kick, which Mikutadze converted in the 57th minute.